all day. As for me, I just started this part one of Hoenn challenge, trying to get my glass grass type. Well, not really, but that's one. But
glass grass type.
Basically, it sounds like that. To be honest.
Good. Done. Back in April.
Megan had the conversation with?
Yeah.
I remember she told me about it.
But then she like sent me a picture of this dude.
Yeah, she told me about that one. Wait, make three nice and a powerful one. Okay. Recent. No, wait, not recent. CP. I know I need to record that.
Oh. Yep, my laptop's there.
And that's a problem.
I know. There's so much a problem that this thing still has me in here. Wait, that should have been nice. There we go.
Oh my goodness.
We almost bought the unsweet original, right?
Yeah, you guys
could have.
If it was bigger, I mean, it did, but I told her it didn't matter,
though.
Either way.
Because I was unaware, because, like, I don't know which one you were like.
Dude, yeah, you did. You know what? When you make oatmeal with it for now, it actually tastes sweeter. Like, it actually has a little bit of sweetness to it. Like, when you just eat it in a coffee, it's much sweeter. And dude, you know what's weird?
What's
when
that?
You put almond milk with the oatmeal instead of, like, regular milk with oatmeal, dude, the texture is completely different.
Yeah, it actually is.
Yeah.
Like, I made oatmeal for my mom.
Yeah.
Almond milk. It was unsweetened. It was original unsweetened almond milk.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And I wasn't thinking, use regular milk. Because I had been using almond milk for
That's
like a
sick.
Month.
Yeah.
At the time. So I just poured almond milk in there. And then she was like, why does it look so weird? Water milk down? I'm like,
no.
And he's like, why is it a funny color? Why does it look so watery? And she's like, why does it smell different? She's like, did you put vanilla in this? I'm like, I don't know. And she's like, and I was like, oh. She's like, what? She's like, what did you do with this? What did you put in here? And I'm like, I used almond milk. She's like,
bleh. It tastes better with almond milk.
She doesn't
enjoy it.
Yeah.
It's not fully type bummers.